Blessing, good morning to all members of the press. We thank you for attending this morning's official press briefing, an official unveiling of our national senior men's team head coach. Allow me to introduce to my left, at the head of the table, to my immediate left, President of the Trinidad and Tobago Football Association, Mr. David John Williams, and to his left, no stranger to any of us, a legend in this country by all means, former national player responsible for taking us to the 2006 World Cup with that magical goal against Bahrain, Mr. Dennis Lawrence, our men's senior team head coach. As you would have seen in the press roughly a week ago, we announced, the TTFA announced Mr. Lawrence as the new head coach of our senior men's team, and today he will be officially unveiled as the man in charge by our president, David John Williams. Allow me to pass over the microphone to Mr. John Williams, who will take us further.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Trinidad and Tobago. I guess we are going live on TV6. Of course, the best kept secret, we knew since last week Saturday that Dennis Lawrence is our new men's national senior coach. His head took us to the World Cup in 2006, and now he's charged with using that same head in a different way to take us to Russia 2018. I've known Dennis for quite a while. We've had a very close relationship, and Dennis will testament to that. And before the bloggers and all the people get to know, Dennis once played for W Connection. So let me put it out on the table one time. So contrary to popular, he once played for W Connection. So without further ado, Dennis, I welcome you officially on board, and all the best.
Thank you, Mr. President. I said thank you and good morning to everyone, to the lady in the room. First and foremost, it's important that everybody understands that I'm absolutely honored and delighted to be chosen by the Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation.
Association. Yes.
Okay, there we go. To be appointed as the manager of Trinidad and Tobago, head coach, to lead this country to what I have in my head, the vision that I have for Trinidad and Tobago football. It's been a long journey for myself in regards to preparation for this appointment. A journey that was started a long while back after I stopped playing. I'd like to thank Roberto Martinez and Graham Jones, which is the staff that invited me at Wigan Athletic to come in and be part of the coaching setup and allowed me to develop myself as a coach, allowed me to be part of an incredible team that supported me and allowed me to develop myself. I think it's important that everybody understands what we face at the moment. And what we face at the moment, we've got the Russia campaign, which is a very difficult but not impossible task. What promises I can make to Trinidad and Tobago? There's only one promise I can make. I am here. I am here as a proud and passionate and Trinidad and Tobago citizen. I'm a son of the soil, and I promise to give everything to make sure that we prepare our best, not just for today, but for the future. First and foremost is to prepare the players mentally, physically, and tactically for the task at hand. And the task at hand is the next game which is Panama. That is the only focus that we can have. I am here to try and unite our country and encourage the fans to support the players, because the players are the most important people who are going to be involved in this whole process. I'm here also to work with the media. I would like to let the media know that I do not conduct my work through the media, but I am here to work with the media. I am here to work with the coaches in the Pro League. I am here to work with the tea lady. I am here to work with the kit man, because I think it's important that everybody understood that I have spent 6.5 years as a coach. I have also spent a number of years as a player, and I have develop what is a professional attitude. First and foremost, I will demand from myself, and then also I will demand from the people that work in and around me and closely with me. I want the players to understand that it's important that we need to enjoy this challenge, because this is going to be the challenge that is going to change Trinidad and Tobago football from here on in. I only want to surround myself with the people that are positive and are prepared to work hard to try and gain success to this country, because I think as a country we are a nation of beauty, and as a nation that at the moment we all understand the struggles. And then just in closing, very quickly, in 2005, I came into Piako Airport and I saw Country United as one for the first time in a long while. And there was one thing I asked from the nation was to try and eradicate the crime situation we have. Here I am again today, and the only way that I can affect that is in the position that I hold, and it is through sport, the sport of football. And I'm here, as I said, prepared to give my all to try and make a positive impact into Trinidad and Tobago as a country. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Dennis. So there you have it, folks. Officially unveiled as our national senior team head coach, Dennis Lawrence. We're going to open the floor to questions. What I would like is that we have...